managed to never really connect with the present moment and find fulfillment there, because we are continually hoping to become happy in the future. And the future never arrives. Now, even when we think we're in the present moment, we're in very subtle ways always looking over his shoulder, anticipating what's coming next. We're always solving a problem. And it's possible to simply drop your problem.